bah, 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 like literally in a ring, making niggas look stupid. Then you knock your ass out.
Most talented fighter in the history of the Dominican Republic.
Right. Most talented fighter in the DR, because, you know, I knocked that motherfucker Rosario out. That nigga wasn't worth shit. Put his ass down with a fucking belly button shot. Pow!
What was your biggest knockout, in your opinion, in your career?
Shit, that one, Rosario. I fucking dropped him. He was supposed to be some... Daddy was a baseball player. All this other shit.
He's a knockout artist.
All this, he a knockout artist. He relentless. I went in that motherfucker, double jab. Wah, wah. Hit him with a body shot. Was fucking him up already throughout the rest of the first beginning of the fight. Then I hit him with a body shot, and I won 3 bouts.
Yeah.
I still got them bitches. That was the best one.
It's hard to win one belt.
Then you beat him up. I'm tied up with that one in the Lumen fight, because I knocked that bitch out too. Dropped that bitch with a fucking... Right up to the straight to the throat or something. Well, I don't know where that bitch hit him, in the neck and the throat at the same time.
He's a really good fighter, Lumen.
He's a good fighter. He was undefeated. I'm the only loss he got.
And he could crack.
Get ready to fight that tall, lanky motherfucker. He gonna stop me on the motherfucker, lanky motherfucker, but to put his hands up. Lumen coming with that.
He got power.
Lumen got a little power on him too. Nothing nobody can handle, because he would have dropped Terrell Gershon. But we gotta check they fucking chin, cause these niggas be iffy out here. They be trying to act like they big dog this, big dog that, big dog this. Nigga, yeah, you got something in ears in your mouth and you looking all cool with your chains and shit. But bitch, can you get hit? Can you niggas get hit? That's the name of this game. When you do get hit, what you do? How do you fight adversity?
Who's the biggest name you ever sparred? Not fought, sparred. Most famous.
His name.
Yeah, obviously you spar Earl, right?
Yeah, Earl Spence then. Earl Spence, the biggest name.
15 rounds at a time?
We win a lot of rounds, you know what I mean? Earl didn't put some work in. Earl's Landy Lara, Kermit Centroy, Shane Mosley.
You spar Mosley?
Yeah,
how was that? Mosley,
Earl, 15 years old. Shout out to Shane's. To the Shane's.
Yeah, and to Earl, of course. Earl's going to do his thing.
I done sparred a lot of motherfuckers. Shit, I used to fight on that little motherfucker from the Subway commercial.
Who?
Mike Lee.
Who?
You know what I'm saying? Like, we sparred a lot of people. Who had, goddamn twin brother.
Who had
shit,
the
that's
fast,
the biggest name.
You sparred your brother?
Yeah.
Does it get heated?
That's why we don't spar no more.
We got too heated.
Because
the Klitschkos once told me that their mom never let them spar or fight.
Yeah, we sparred each other. We're not going to ever fight each other, ever. And I ain't gotta fight my twin brother. No. Fuck, I'ma do that for? That's stupid as fuck. I ain't never gonna fight my brother. But the Klitschkos, they was motivation to me and my brother, how we moved. And we said we'll never fight each other. And we looked at them, and they never gonna fight each other. And I hope the Granny twins never fight each other. Shout out to the Granny, the little kid.
They're
granny
great.
Twins. They doing their thing. They doing their thing. You can't be calling everybody great until they become great, bro.
I meant great human beings, but they're great at boxing too. They're great people. The dad worked so hard for them.
Yeah,
I think that's where they came out here for the boxing, because I met them in Philly.
Yeah, they all here in Texas. And they love
doing
them.
Their thing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Listen. It's,